She stood apart, as if removed from herself and the rhythms of life surrounding her. He brushed through the crowd, driven by a fierce, fragile need, and gripped her arm. "Let me go," she said. "You must let me go."
"Who the hell are you?"
"We'd never have come in if we knew you guys were staying here."
"Why don't you just stay here for the night?"
"Okay, if you guys are cool."
"I wanted to spend some time with you."
"Well, that was working out."
The pitch of the musician swelled, and dancer began to move in pairs across the stones.
"Mills told me about you losing the baby and all."
"She told you about that?"
"Yeah, that guy at the pool. You probably thought you were her father. She's a great-looking girl."
"No, you guys, you know, deal with that some more. Or it's going to get way out of hand."
"What's it got to do with you?"
"I'm just trying to make things easier for you, man."
"Stop this bleeding, my love. I feel like we're bleeding away."